Next hearing in the infamous Panjim Police Station attack case has been fixed for November 8th. Former Revenue Minister Jennifer Monserrate and former CCP Mayor Tony Rodrigues appeared in the Sessions Court in Panjim today. Revenue Minister Atanasio Monserrate has been named as the main accused in the February 2008 case.
Much to the public prosecutor asked for time. He has some personal difficulties, so he has asked for time. So the matter is now posted on the 9th. 9th of September.
September. Morning, afternoon.
So why after 9 of?
Sorry?
So why 9
of 8?
October, November.
November.
9 to 8. Time kitak
9th.
Time
Some personal
difficulty. The matter is going on today. The date has been taken by the government council. So it is now fixed for 8th of next month.
Okay.
Prasad Polji for Herald TV.